Sophia Morales, this is Nate Fisher.
Come over later, okay, please?
I can do that.
Okay, hurry. I can't wait.
I just feel like this isn't right in some way.
And why is that? I'm sorry if I did something wrong, but I...
Oh, you didn't do anything wrong. It's just...
Well, I can't help it that I like you. Something never happened to me.
Consuela. They call me Concha. That bodega that you robbed? You know, that guy, the owner, he gives us a lot of trouble.
Doesn't seem so tough to me.
You could have saved us a lot of trouble if you killed him. But you attack Luis, you attack Oscar, now everybody's talking about the crazy gringo. This block for me is not about money from some small shops. It's about real estate. And then there's... You know, I thought about killing you. But then I think, no, maybe no, no, no. Maybe I have this guy work for me.
I'll work for you. The thing is, I'm not the employee type. I've had some problems in the past with some jobs, some unpleasantness, you know, water cooler stuff, but...
Like I said, I am very determined. You will work for me. He likes when people respect their rules.
Anya?
I want to talk to you about something. You know the bodega? The one that you robbed?
You want me to knock it off again and there's not much there?
No, no, no. It's this man, the owner, Ernie Paseo. He makes lots of problems for us. He calls the cops, he talks to the neighbor, he meets with them. I hear he's thinking about getting outside security too.
Sounds like a problem.
Yeah. A problem that I think you can make go away. He goes, the whole neighborhood goes with him. In just a few months.
Kill him.
See, maybe a fire. Do the whole family, because I don't want to deal with lawyers or inheritance. Keep the change.
I can't, this is stupid, I can't do this.
Listen, why don't we go out in the back and we talk about it, okay?
Look, lady.
I take care of you.
There's nothing I can do, lady.
There's nothing you can do?
Take him to emergency.
Okay. Nothing you can fucking do? Get what he needs now.
It's Baklavin.
Yeah, I know.
Baklavin, bitch!
Tell me what you don't like about yourself, Miss...
Mrs. Callado. My husband says that you are the best in Miami, no?
I like to think so.
Sit down. This won't take long. I took over my husband's pharmaceutical business in Cali while he was in jail.
You know, profits have doubled since my girl took the reins.
Well, a female drug lord.
You have family? Children, yes? My husband has many enemies. They want him dead, they want me dead, they want my children dead. The only safety in Colombia is money. Mountains of it. I do what I have to protect my family. There was this girl, Antonia Ramos. Do you remember her?
One of his double D drug mules. She developed an infection from her implants.
She lost both of her breasts when she returned to Colombia. Her brothers couldn't get to him. So they came for me. Hey, hear me, hear me. Dr. Cruz, give me the gun. I said, give me the gun.
Lizzie, put the gun down.
Put them down. Put them down.
You killed him.
You know what? I certainly wasn't going to screw him again. Este pedazo de mierda makes love like an adolescent bull. So, am I checked out or what?
You need to take him with you.
I know. It would be a bitch to get through customs. You could have him. Thank you for my breast, doctor. Son maravillosas.